Maximal, just want to point out we've got a club called Maximal's Union. At the time of this recording, anyway, if it's different, then obviously message Maximal Primal or I Vacuian I. At the time of this recording, there's only a few of us. Vacuian, EK Sex and Saints, and me. Message any of us, preferably me and Vacuian. But yeah, there's a few of us at the moment. At the time of this, I just want to say that mostly all of us play together. Occasionally do game nights, and you might be in my next game night video. Maybe even help me out with some stuff. You know, pretty much just come onto the group page, onto the club. Basically what you do is you go onto home. Then you basically go to community. Go onto your clubs on Xbox. Then you go to find a club. Type in Maximal's Union. And then just request a join. Again, you know, I would appreciate... The rules are just pretty much talk to us now and then. And play with us now and then if you can. No worries. Anyway, I want you guys to have a good day. And if you guys had join, message me if you've got any questions. You know, especially some unanswered questions if you've got any. Anyway, if you do join, welcome to Maximal's Union. Maximals, welcome back to Destiny. Maximal Primal here. Yeah. So we've done what we need to do most of the time. We've been looking around. Yeah, now to put our new stuff to the test. I did say I would dedicate a video to, you know, some chess, but until then, let's focus on getting the last bits of this vanilla game done. We've still got stuff to do, you know, via the strikes, the raid, which obviously again doesn't matter, don't worry, and obviously a couple odd side quests. Glass. I could do it on normal. Hard is suicide. And hard, you can actually get something out of it, but I'm obviously not going to grind for certain equipment, I just want to get it done. Oh dear. It's like all this stuff. Stuff's getting locked. So we got that. It's fine. Taking king. How cool, I could pre-order Destiny 2, that's quite cool. But now I was hoping to play something, but there's also Crucible, which I can't do. I'm not, yeah, at that level yet. We'll do that in the next video, but for now, let's go and before we do, let's do this. Actually, no, we'll get the strike done, because I don't know how long that's going to be honest. Let's do it. If we're on our own, fair enough. The reason why I'm doing the quest last is because I got a rough idea how long this could take. Since there's only one of the quests, well... Yeah, but if this takes long, fair enough, what I'll do is I will do the quest and then a game on Treasure of Ages or Crucible. So it kind of fills up the time as well. We got Patrols 101. So we can get these done on Earth. Patrols on the Cosmodrome. Pardon me if you heard that. Patrol the Moon. Patrol the Cosmodrome. And we've got a decent amount of Crucible games. So a lot of these we could do, and I could do in my own time, to be honest. But you know, right. It's clear that we're not going to find a match, or if we do, we'll probably have someone like before. Last time we did it, as you guys know, we're on our own. I don't know. It's very depressing in the long run.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
What the hell is Freehold?
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus Ta'arik.
Right, I don't really care now, I've got everything I need. Oh cool, they revived me, nice people. We did something good, so... whatever. My sniper glitch, I don't care. I honestly don't give a fuck when this shit happens, but it's like a long game. Is a very odd number, but okay. I'll let the game do what it needs to do. I'll use the last two shots up, because why not? So how far do we go again? Iron line. I don't give a fuck, I don't care. I'm not being funny as well, this is one of those times where I kind of wish that when I do actually search, it's kind of nice to know, you know, that no one seems to do them. I kind of think it should force them into, like, those who are searching for matches, it should put them into someone who's actually searching by chance. That's how, I don't know if that's my wrong look and no one seems to want to do these, I don't know. I'm just tempted to ask a friend or two just to join me on these, but I just know they'll be able to get my level.
Thank you.
Sad thing. Actually, no, hang on. I should technically. Check progress. And I'll see what that quest is. Yep. Major kills, right. So I just need to kill two more majors. I mean, you can do this on your own, but it's one of these sort of situations where it's like I could really use someone's help. I mean, it could actually speed the game along for me, and I could have then actually have done another mission, and I could have got most of them in one part. But obviously, I know it's not their fault. It's not whoever's playing now's fault. You know, it's just this is how it works. Unless I do the matchmaking strike, which is again is a chance of me doing something I want to do, which I or need to about. Going too far into story territory. Saving it up, so don't worry, I'm gonna save them for the yellow guys. If I kill, okay, let me just double check, it's not just any yellow guys that are, does it say centurions? Major kill, major enemies. So the yellow ones are major enemies. If I can damage them enough, then I'll use it. Okay, free damage guys, and then if I get the little ones, then I'll. Enemies, and that's what bugs it, there's no yellow enemies at all. Fine with this anyway. I don't care, there's no yellow enemies, which I needed, and the fact that, again, no one else is in the game with me. I know what's going to happen. yellow ones, but that's weird. I can't. No, hey, is that it's typical really? There's like no yellow enemies. But now the like barely many stuff you did like loads of stuff, that's what I'm saying. Sorry, I know I shouldn't be camping, but I just can't accept it when I'm on. I'm gonna do whatever, I can do any unorthodox way of doing this, I don't care. I'm gonna do it like this because I haven't got a team to help me out, because again, it seems to me that there's no one plays these, which I think they fail to realise, which is why you can do them on your own. Okay, I'm not on a level, which again, bugs me, is that I feel like I am. I'm gonna do whatever, I'm gonna damage the fuck out of it first. Buddy, I see you across the room. Yeah, he's drinking water. I think he's just sneezing. Hay fever. Actually, can I just have hay fever? I don't know. Right, I haven't got a choice. So if I just kill him. I'm not the only one actually, so let's just focus on killing these guys then. I'll be able to get it, which is good. Like, what I've done. In this whole situation, it'd be difficult if you're doing randomly, I guess, because if you think about it, people will be stealing your kills. You know, so you know, people just want to do it, but. Check something quickly. What I need to do now is just complete the strike. Unless the game decides to crash on me, touch wood, it doesn't. And yeah. I'll shut off in a sec, hang on. Let's go and grab another vehicle. Actually, not, no, fuck it, let's just use this one. Oh no, no, I remember. Oh, I still got coded engrams. Okay, I guess maybe they updated. Right, I should be able to show this off. Could be wrong, no, so don't get angry. Oh no, I can't go in there. Yeah, apparently. There's meant to be like a Halo Easter egg. Apparently. Like the Master Chief helmet. Don't ask me why. I assume they just. I don't know why. I don't know if that was the right one. Oh shit, collapsed. Oh fuck. So if I die, if that thing blows up, no, too bad, I get killed. Do this, but I'm going to be super, super careful because my teammates aren't there. And again, like I said, now I don't mind if someone joins, but that's the thing. No one is going to join because, yeah, no one can join unless I get a friend near, which again is going to be impossible. I don't think I can fire unless I'm. Thank you. damage it, and then Baz right full on. Because like I said, if I die now, I'm going to do all that again, and it's just like... That's worrying, essentially. Game, isn't it? Well, I couldn't actually see that then. I'm doing it now. Oh, yeah, you're just purposely trying to. I'm just scared it's gonna go flying off the rock, which it will. Close, like if I died right now, for example, it would just be rage. It just does those, oh, it just like a, it throws you off so much because you don't know how his pan's gonna work. Just panicking because like I said, I shouldn't be doing this on my own, but because again there's no matchmaker in this one. Hurt me. what I mean? It does that because it knows you're probably going to try and snipe it or something. So panicky. It should not take the long now. It's so tedious, like it shouldn't take this long on the road. And it's like if I die and he said I will actually probably not even count this, just I'll bet it hardly will. Yes, you know what, I'm just gonna be safe and just grab a vehicle. Actually no, I bet there'll be vehicles down there, just go for it. Oh, Yeah, I'm sorry, Galactic, look, 40 minutes already. Do you guys see why I didn't want to do the other one? Because I guarantee it would be over an hour. And to be honest, this video could be... Because again, I'm on my own. Like, if someone joins, brilliant. Then I will make it probably a bit more easier, knowing on the fact that if I die, I don't have to worry the other guy will pick me up while I pick him up. None of us will have to worry about that constant shit. Go. Oh god, my hands are so sweaty, it's not even nice. I might even get some nice feeling, guys. I realize how I feel right now. Probably at the gates. Alright. There we go. Up here. God, no, I got an idea. Sometimes there would be like the odd occasion, there'd be like a chest or something. That's what I'm gonna assume. Whatever. There probably is like a gold chest around here. No, in my look, but you probably haven't seen it. Yeah. cool. Oh no, 50 take I've done, but what about the grenade one? Oh yeah, I did the grenade one ages ago. Shit, I didn't realise. Whoops. Well, I'm stupid. Oh, that happens. Right, now, this is the most fun thing that is. I'm just addressing the elephant in the room. This will be difficult for me. again. What happens?
I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Volus Ta'ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta Breakthrough. But in the darkness rising,
he knew that was what bugs me about that was that I feel salty, and don't get me wrong, I did it, but I'm pissed off at the fact that we just pretty much busted our balls to just get shit at the end of that. Well, not in a nasty way, but it's the fact that guy just pretty much stole the kill. He just stole it right here. It's like, I'm just gonna shit right at the end. And it was like, I'm sorry, and I sat there, I did that all by myself, and then the game was a dickhead. The game was a dick, not those two, to be fair. I mean, yeah, I could argue that the guy at the top, TK is best, yeah, whatever. Whatever. What the fuck ever. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be a dickhead, but whatever. But on a serious note, I think we're done now. The next video, obviously I'll do all this stuff, so don't worry, because I'm doing this all in a row. But anyway, in the next video we'll do the Graphic Tower, do the Buried City, and then what else is there? Anything else? We'll go and actually, you know, after that mission, we'll go and hunt for the rest of those golden chests. Or better yet, we'll just do the Crucible game, and then if we have time, we'll hunt for some of the chests. Yeah, you know, yeah, whatever. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye.